Hello and welcome. We are Moonmakers.
Today we will create this fun interactive game. We use a pre-training machine learning model to recognize the player hand, to respond to it, and select technological objects as they appear.
Let's start by opening our PostBlocks platform and downloading our game file called Tutorial. We upload the file in the upper left. Selecting our file also to the side of the planet, we can select the language.
Perfect! This is our platform divided into zones.
And the top part is the menu bar.
The left part corresponds to the different programming blocks that we can insert in our program, which is found by categories. Also at the bottom we have hand sensing. These are the blocks that will help us identify the player's hand.
The central part is the programming environment,
where the blocks are dragged to create the project. We already have the ones we will use in our game.
The part of the right is the view of our game.
In the lowest right part, we have the information about the elements. We see our happy robot.
Yay! We select our slicer object and we start to build the code.
We take the green blocks with the pen and drag them. You must select them from the block above and we put it under the yellow block when the green flag is clicked.
Now, we place the purple blocks. The under or forever block. Great.
Then we will take the condition blocks. We start with if cutting equals 1, then we select them from our yellow block and place it inside the forever, and then the last if block below this.
Perfect. Now we down a bit in a war area and we go to the block when I start as a clone. We draw the purple block under it.
Then our yellow block repeats. Now, inside this, we place our last blue and purple blocks in this order. So we select them from the first block, the blue one.
Oh, looks great!
We finished the code of our slicer. Now we're going to select our elements.
Now we see our elements blocks. Draw the purple block under the green flag block, when they are forever block.
Then, below, we will start to align our blocks so that our elements can appear in our game. We start with the purple block and below this our yellow block. If going right is equal to 1, then?
Then our purple show blocks and their last blocks.
Great, we're going to test it. We go to the right side, we're going to press the green flag. Okay, it will ask you for permission to use the camera.
In the upper left part, we accept.
Perfect, we can see ourselves in the part of the right. Also raising our hand, we can see how the slicer follows us and we see the objects.
Now we can modify our game and add our own details and dynamics to the game.
In the right, we select our elements and we can change them in the section custom in the upper left part. Here we see all our elements and we can modify them with colors or even add our own drops.
We can also add more blocks to change the reaction of our slicer every time I touch it or element.
Our game uses a pre-trained model to define the movement of our hand. These are interactive games that use the movement of the player to interact with the game, such as a dance game.
Also, another incredible example of this can be a Sick Alt,
a company that has developed a system that converts sign language into text. This system is based in machine learning technology that is capable of recognizing and translating sign language in real time. Amazing! That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Give a like, subscribe, and see you at the next time.